before Jennifer's Diary, I would go for, to be honest, I did not think I was going to be an actor. I just thought I was going to sing. How I got into acting, one particular day, I went to church for rehearsals, choir rehearsal, and then I got there early. My friend called that she had written my name in some audition. I was like, audition, ads for me? I know they do. So she was like, come through, they're waiting. So because rehearsals had not started and the place wasn't so far from where I was, so I was like, okay, I'll just go and see what's up. Thereafter, I started going for auditions and auditions and auditions. Some people will say really nasty stuff to you. Instead of them to just say no, go, they will yab you, they will make you not believe in yourself. You'll be like, you just feel like giving up. So I just chilled. And then one particular time, I got a BC, 1000 Days of Blackberry. My friend sent me an audition BC. It was for Jennifer's Diary. So I said, guy, I know they go. All these things, they don't already get people where they want to put there. So I'm not going to go. So I was like, go. My mom told me to go. My dad told me to go, the amazing man, and my friend. So I didn't even know what to wear. So I was discouraged, like, nah, I'm not going to go. But my friend, thankfully, she works for Genevieve at the time. By the way, I love. I cannot explain the love I have for Genevieve. The place was crowded and I don't like crowd. So I went to hide in the restroom as always. That's what I always do. So I was there till like 8 p.m. For real. I called my mom. Mom, I'm leaving. She said, no, I was late too, but it's audition. So I stayed there. 9 p.m. I auditioned. In my head, I was like, there's no way they won't have found people they need. A couple of weeks after, they called me for the second audition. We did the third audition. We did the final reading. We're quite a number of people reading for Toya. See, at the end of the day, as God would have it, I got the role for Jennifer's Diary to play Toya. See, I did not have any idea that the character was going to have so much continuity. I don't even know. I didn't know that I was going to be in several seasons. So, yeah, and that's how I found myself in Jennifer's Diary series.